All right, so two big rallies in eastern Uttar Pradesh, one by Mulayam Singh Yadav, and we believe that he's already reached the rally venue in Varanasi. The other by Narendra Modi, likely to start somewhere this afternoon around 1:30. Amir Haq is now joining us with more details on both these rallies. Amir, is the Samajwadi Party clearly taking on Modi, because Modi's schedule of rallies, and specifically for Uttar Pradesh, which is a very important state electorally, have been chalked out much in advance?
Well, definitely, Maha. It seems like there's a proper strategy on which the Samajwadi Party is working. They want to rule out Congress and BSP from the fight in Lok Sabha elections in Uttar Pradesh. And they want to pitch themselves against BJP. This will obviously, as we all know, will result in the polarization of votes in favor of both these parties. So perhaps the Samajwadi Party is thinking that it can gain with this strategy. Because we've seen in the past that over the last couple of months, every time that Narendra Modi has held a rally in Uttar Pradesh, the Samajwadi Party has also chosen a venue that is very close, at least in the same region where Modi holds his rally. It has happened first when Narendra Modi held his rally in Varanasi. Samajwadi Party did a rally on the same day in Jhansi. Other time when he was in Agra, the Samajwadi Party leaders were in Bareilly. Now today, when Narendra Modi is in Gorakhpur, they are competing with him in Varanasi. So clearly this seems to be a part of a well thought out strategy which the Samajwadi Party for the moment thinks will work in its favor.